Father, can you bless this?
Of course I can. But first, why do you ask a priest to bless your religious objects?
Well, a priest's hands are consecrated so they can bless objects for the service of God.
Is there anyone else that can bless?
Well, husbands and wives that get married in the Catholic Church can bless each other and they can bless their children as well.
Wonderful. So let's multiply the blessings.